Gotcha. Bum 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 bum. I just took meat from a bat. You know what that means? We about to get COVID-19 in the game, boys.
What's that?
Well, follow, gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen.
He may be within Grand Sorin's gates. This place holds monsters just the same.
Wrecked. Take the hearse, bud. Uh-oh. Oh my god. That's right. I got someone who's got holy affinity. Which means it does more damage against the undead. Hear that? What the hell is that? It's like right under us, maybe. This is as far as we can go, though. Oh boy. Oh boy.
There's a trick door within. Come, follow me.
Oh, they disappeared though. Oh, they ran. We can open that, I think.
Tis a lever controls this door, master.
This doesn't look good at all. It looks like. Severin raking shit, dude.
I'll hold it still. I'll hold the creature still. I'll end this.
We have triumphed.
I hear your words.
My
kind grows better able to serve the more we
learn. Lucky is the pawn able to fight at the Arisen's side. I am thankful.
It's okay, we're okay. We're okay.
Let's have a look.
Reinforced longbow. What is this shiny thing right here? Light cure.
This single lever controls all the doors.
Shuts those ones and opens those ones. Wait a minute. What's that exclamation mark? Is that the lever? Yeah, that's the lever. Okay. I either got both of them or Severin got one when I got one. Busted play. Strength in numbers arisen. There's a little... Okay. We have a Cyclops or an Ogre. Either way, if it's a Cyclops, we will complete a quest by killing it. Definitely an ogre. Dude, I thought I was gonna fall. Oh my god. Holy shit. Let's do a quick save. Holy moly, dude. Doing that one. Where are we at for... Where are we at for, No harpies. Where are we at for bats? 15 out of 24.
Flame and holy magics are effective against the monsters of the Everfall.
Thank you, love.
Flame and holy magics are effective against the monsters of the Everfall.
Thank you, lovely two. Love one and love two. What I call you.
How far does it go? Something arisen?
This looks interesting.
Wop wop wop!
I shall restore your health.
Looks as though what doors were closed stand open.
What is down there?
Once open and now closed.
Tis a lever.
All of these side doors that we've passed now open. Oh. Okay. I have a bad feeling about this. Whoa, what just happened?
What's that?
Was that our mage, or was that something else? Entirely. Can't tell. I just cannot tell. That must be our mage destroying them. I feel like we're about to fight an undead boss right here. Do a quick save here before we go any further in case there's a cutscene that we can't get out of.
What could that odd light be?
I don't know, let's check it out. Flame Servant's Throne. Oh, port crystals work in tandem with fairy stones. That's where we get the port crystal.
Embed this port crystal in the ground. Any place in the ground, any place save a dungeon, and you can use the fairy stone to return there in an instant. But was it an indefinite use, though?
Tugging at my soul.
Is that it? We get to like leave now or no? I'm gonna do a little searching. See what we can find. Chest. Take that money. I see something over here. Take that.
Strange this night.
What a queer feeling. Like a tugging at my soul.
So the ladder represents going up a level, I think. Okay. Oh my God. Oh, we must flee? We have to flee? Oh God.
No, I hold the advantage.
My damn pawns left me. They fucking just left me, bro. Oh God. Lord have mercy on my soul. Wait, am I supposed to flee a different way? Whoops, that's not what I wanted. Door is over here. Right? We don't go up, we just go... Yeah. Open these up for sure. All right, let's go to the other side. Quick. Not good. I have something for that.
Take my fire!
Oh no, that didn't work. This asshole up here is doing some damage to us. Jewel of Time. How does one... Oh no. Yes. Awesome. Shoot him again. How did he fall on the thing again? Shoot him. Make him fall. Make him fall. Bro. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. What is this?
A single lever controls all the doors.
Uh-oh.
That's a skull. Don't really need that. Okay, so what's in here? She can hold her own, man.
This looks interesting.
She can really hold her own. Oh, this does lead out. Okay. Whoops. There we go. I forgot to turn my cam back on. Nice. Nice, dude. We are rocking it, me and this group. Excuse me? Didn't stand a chance. Born Grimoire of Preface? Is that what that just said?